What's he got? Do a smile.
It's not good, bro.
What do you want to do?
So successful gambling on fourth down, that wasn't a true gamble in the sense that Parcells has been known to do it in the past. So it could be a very key play as Buffalo takes over here and tries to mount a drive.
Certainly a lot of emotional value. Now we talked about the emotional value of the long drive, the 75 and the 87 for the Giants, but that certainly is going to help the Buffalo offense. Second and one, is Kenneth Davis taking it from Kelly, picking up the first down, out to the 50-yard line with 42 seconds remaining. In the third quarter, Gary Reasons makes the stop.
Well, the other interesting thing for Buffalo right now is the fact that they've been having their way with everybody lately. I mean, 51 points against the Raiders, 44 against Miami. They lose the last game of the season in a game that means nothing to Washington. I mean, these guys haven't faced any adversity in a while. They're used to not succeeding.
Well, they also haven't faced the type of linebackers that the Giants have either. Davis!
He'll probably rule that the ball didn't come out until he went down.
And that will end the third quarter. As the Bills mount the drive, trying to retake the lead, we go to the fourth quarter of Super Bowl 25, Giants 17.
Most Western reporters have been kicked out of Iraq, but one of the few left works for the Canadian Press Wire Service. A story of war. Lalandeep reports today that one Iraqi man who moved his family out of Baghdad last week escaped the Allied army. Went to a home in the country only to find it had been flattened by a direct hit. The commander of U.S. forces, General Norman Schwarzkopf, said today U.S. pilots are taking extraordinary risks to avoid hitting civilian targets, but the war, he said, is not a clean business. We'll be here, as usual, every hour on the hour. They're still watching the game in Saudi Arabia. How about the Tampa for the fourth quarter?
Super Bowl 25, fourth quarter beginning. Al Michaels, Frank Gifford, and Dan Dierdorf. Before what the 73,000 that can't be taken. 17-12.
What did they call him, Brown?
And that is what the Cheshire Cat looked like after it ate the canary.
Yeah.
You gotta hit him twice. You gotta hit it like twice.
You gotta hit it on his side.
No, hit it right on the tip. Kuwait, man. Kuwait.
Daddy, I put that there. I think I like.
da da de da.
Say hi. Say hi, Uncle John.
Yeah.
Go ahead, do the talking.
Do the talking, Matt. Say hello. Say hello.
Clap your hands.
Clap your hands.
Yay.
Clap your hands.
Yay.
Yay. Clap your hands.
Say hi.
Clap your hands. He's looking right at it.
Okay.
Oh, yeah?
Talk to John. Talk to Uncle John. Say hi. Clap your hands.
I'm throwing that mess on you.
Yay! Yay! Matthew!
Yay!
Yay! Clapping his hands at the supermarket.
Come on, Matt. Clap your hands.
Clap your hands.
Clap your hands, Matt.
Yay!
Come on, Matt. Clap your hands, Matt. Clap your hands. It's cool because it's got the, Hey, dude. Hey, dude. Smile.
Say
smile,
hi.
Dude.
Hi.
Say hi.
Come on, Nancy. Say hi.
Hey, get that out of your mouth. We caught ya.
What are we doing, dinky poo? Come on, let's do the walkers.
There you go. Do the walkers.
Do the walkers. Wow, look how good you're getting.
Oh, boy.
Oh, boy. What a big boy you are. Oops. Say hi. Let's clap your hands.
Yeah. Come on, Matt. Clap your hands. Clap your hands.
Yeah.
Come on. Clap your hands. Come on, Matt. Do the clap of hands.
Show Uncle Johnny. Yay.
Yay. Very good.
Good boy.
Yeah. What are you doing, crawling around, dude?
Watch this, he's gonna stand up now. Here, come after you.
Oh, somebody got it cold. It's not 9:45 p.m. either, people. It's 3:45, I think, right?
Something like that.
Yeah. Yeah?
Say hi. Yay, Matthew.
Okay, yeah. Who's that dude? Who's that dude over there? Hey, Matt. What are you going to be when you grow up? Yeah? Get out of here. Wow, have a good time or what?
Yeah, it was so crowded. It was so hard to put control.
Yeah, I just imagine. Hey, who's that good looking guy there, huh? I don't know. Is he McGuigan? Probably. Who's that good looking guy there? Huh? Who is that good looking guy there? Huh? Who, Freddy? When'd you talk to Freddy? What's up, dude? Freddy's Freddy. Freddy's Freddy. Yeah, really? He lets you get down? Okay.
Good boy.
Somehow you can put a title on this thing. You can put titles on here. I don't know how though. I guess you have to have it paused or something. Huh? Take his going on. What's he doing? Oh, I see. Yeah. Good job. I'll take that. Thank you. Yeah, that's no good, man. You can't be eating on pictures now. Pictures. One of them Instamatic kind. It was cool watching him videotape it, ripping him out, Mo. It was key. He was like grunting and stuff like a little monkey. What's that you got there, Matt? What are you sticking in your mouth, huh? Yeah? You got that one? You got that thing in your mouth? What are you, crazy? You got the lens cap. He's chewing on the lens cap. No, that's no toy. I walks into the wall. Come on, Matt. Do the crawlings. Oh, let's go. Lobster? I ate a lobster. Oh, there's those arms. You can chop them. Are you on it?
Yeah. Way!
The right way. Go ahead, I'll follow you. Thank you. pull it to look at it?
No, because I want to look at the spider again. Because this is where the spider were. What does this work? Let's go. It's 10 minutes.
No, you know where you're going?
Where?
Where are you going? What are you looking for? The blue towers, right?
Oh, yeah.
Well, where are they?
The blue towers are that way.
Well, wait a minute.
Wait, no, over there. We passed them.
Remember walking over this? What?
1, 2, 3, 4. Yes, hi. I'm lost.
I'm lost. Now, where are you going?
This is the... Oh, yeah, right. There's one piece now. Yeah, but how are we going to see that spider?
And you may never eat them because they'll poison you and have a heart attack. Thank you. Let's go down to the next picture, please. And this is some more berry trees that we're going to be going on for Volker. Larry. Let's go on.
Look up here.
Hi! My name is Alyssa. Hey, Mommy, want to go lay an egg on the chicken? Bye! John, go lay an egg on the chicken box. I'm the devil, and I'm going to rip.
No. No, you're gonna take video of me, all right?
Now.
Good
You don't like it when it's
Good boy, Hold what are you doing? That big of a ride.
He wanted to go on too, right?
Yeah.
That was it for him.
Good boy, Nat.
All done. There we go.
All right.
go in that way like this. Look, come here, let me tell you something. Come here. Okay, come here. Look, come here, come here. Watch the worn train on the floor.
And they're furious. We gotta figure out how to go. Go ahead.
Hey Mel, how was that?
This is it, it's the last one.
Hey Mel! Outside again. What'd you forget your way? Go back in. Look at the floor.
No, no.
Myself on a slide. Yeah. Come on, let's go watch Melissa. Let me know when she's getting on the slide, bro. I missed it. She's in. Oh! There she is, right up there.
Thank you.
a good one, Mel. Which are game? Come on, 12.
35.
Okay, put it down. What do you got, Mel? 13, 16, and 17, right?
Yep.
Good girl. Number is?
Number 16,
What did you say? You know what you gotta do, Mel? Don't eat that off again.
Okay, let's rock and roll.
Let's rock and roll. Did everybody have a good time?
Oh, yeah.
I did. Did you, Mel?
Mm-hmm. What?
Come on.
Here we go.
Hey, Matthew, where you going, buddy?